The day he left his southern home, he was called a traitor by his friends. A boiler had reminded him, make your life inspiring. Drugs and violence covered every street that he could see. The stoop below his feet stood there shocked in disbelief. So he had to leave, no more dragging feet. As he crossed the first river, checked his little sister, nearly 13. Days since they left home, a boiler gave him hugs. Only thought to cross his mind was she'd be safe from all the thugs. Many miles to go, heard rumors that a leader wouldn't welcome. It's better than execution by the gangs he would've felt for him. Met a friend along the way named Diego, who said he saw the asylum and more food on the table. No running water or cable, no images, no TV screen. All the news they got from radio, BBC. While Americans ran errands, he joined a caravan carrying Suamanas and Agua. In a few days he'd be burying. If he couldn't reach the border on time, he was sorta behind to reach the port before the mortar in line. So he took a shortcut and was detained at the sunset. Locked up in the Bear Republic, there to starve among roughnecks. A private prison subject, a dollar for a day's work. Commissary complex, gouging, striking, pay dirt. $3 for tuna, 11 for some toothpaste. What tweets from the big kahuna are swallowing on Newsday.
From her brother's hand, she knew they never should have tried to reach the other land. She asked the men for Abuelita, all they did was laugh as they asked for her visa. They took her to the city of tents, led her to a room with a hideous stench. Children lined the floor, one was in hysterics. They snatched a little boy and he got carried up the barracks. She held her tears as she looked for Suamano. A guard shouted that there was plenty room on Guantanamo. She tried to spot him in the sea of faces. Then they stopped and one pointed to a blanket. Lily was starved, but they said she had to wait. Could have collapsed, but all she could think of was escape. She saw the demons guard in the way, so she rose to her knees and she started to pray.
Severe overcrowding. The Homeland Security Department's Inspector General even says that at one facility, some adults were held in standing room only conditions for a week.
Finally stepped a foot outside after 5 months, scarred from the experience, realized he was alive once. The barbaric arrogance of lies was embarrassing. We all remembered everyone that tries is American.
To what Lily felt, now she had no comparison. She was relishing the breath of fresh air again. The reason why she didn't know about, overheard a voice singing fascists were voted out.
And her brother dreamed of once again going south, cause democracy prevailed and pushed the soldiers out. Even if the US would soon install a puppet, he'd be with Thermana and a boiler and they'd rise above it.
Her brother's position she didn't covet, wanted to stay partly to see if she would love it. He chose home, she accepted reluctantly. Maybe this land wasn't what it's cracked up to be.